I think it was that second whoosh.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
A link short?
Oh, my goodness. I have never seen this.
I haven't either. Well, G's looking at it from above.
Because you have to raise that to a 90-degree angle, right? It has to be dead vertical.
Look at this. Can he put a card in between it?
Look at you. He can barely contain himself. He's saying that piece of paper. I have never seen this.
I haven't either. Well, G's looking at it from above.
Because you have to raise that to a 90-degree angle, right? It has to be dead vertical.
Look at this. Can he put a card in between it?
Look at you. He can barely contain himself. He's saying that piece of paper hit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my. I have never seen that before.
Ever. I don't think I've ever seen an empty backfield in this situation.
So now we have a new, and that's a double fold over card. So somebody's going to say, hey, you have an index card, all right, but you can't fold it over.
Well, here we are across the bay from Silicon Valley, the high tech capital of the world. And you got an index card that determines whether it's a first down or a fourth down.
And see what Jason's saying? He's saying that first down marker wasn't held up straight. You got it leaning out. Bring it back in.